Last time I was here was 2011, the Pitt game. You guys had Pitt at home. I remember you met with me about an hour and a half before kick in your office. And I remember you were like the only coach to meet with me before a game. I always remember that because it was a cool moment.
Yeah, you were the number one tight end in the country. Of course I did. We beat the heck out of Sinceri that day. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
I felt so bad
for Tino, right? Tino Sinceri.